Francesco Laporta leads at Wentworth as Ryder Cup tension rises. BMW PGA Championship, Francesco Laporta leads by one shot going into the final round of the BMW PGA Championship as the Ryder Cup qualifying battle reaches a conclusion. The Italian's third round of 69 at Wentworth left him on 14 under par. He is one clear of England's Laurie Canter, with Welshman Jamie Donaldson, Christian Bezuidenhout, Adam Scott and Billy Horschel another stroke back. Ireland's Shane Lowry, in a tussle with Lee Westwood for a Ryder Cup place, is three off the lead. Europe will seek to defend the Ryder Cup against the United States at Whistling Straits in Wisconsin from 24 to 26 September. Paul Casey, Tommy Fleetwood, Viktor Hovland, Rory McIlroy and John Rahm have already booked 5 of the 9 automatic places. The 4 remaining qualifiers will be decided this week, with European captain Padraig Harrington then naming 3 wildcards after the tournament at Wentworth ends on Sunday. Bernd Wiesberger's tie for 7th meant he was on course to overtake McIlroy in the European points list, with McIlroy therefore qualifying from the world points list instead. That would knock former Open champion Lowry out of the team, although Lowry can knock Westwood out instead with a top 8 finish or better, depending on Westwood's result. With Westwood in a tie for 43rd, Lowry was in the team when he played his first 14 holes in 3 under par, out of it when he bogeyed the 15th and then back in it with a birdie on the 18th. But as more players finished and pushed Lowry into a 3-way tie for 7th, Westwood edged back in front by just 2.34 points. Whoever misses out on Sunday evening will join the likes of Ian Poulter, Sergio Garcia and Justin Rose in vying for one of Harrington's 3 wildcards, although Rose, who is 5 off the lead, can still qualify automatically with a win.